Hello folks, James Rickers here, and welcome back to 712 Ginhar Mode. The shot! Boom! Boom!
Did they say close only counts in harshies?
I want to shoot you, okay? Good. Run away! Run away! It's not my business, right? I need some bullet. Thanks. Yep. Let's run away. And Quan, I will talk to you later. Why? I want to climb up there. There must a way to up there. I knew that. I know that. Come to me! Arrest me! I'm Saboteur Sean David. Sean David is a saboteur, so let me... Nothing. Police. I still in police. Why? GG.
Fucking hell, bleeding all over!
Uh-oh. GG. Just kidding, okay? Get up there. I wonder. Yep, up. Still need to climb up. But how? Yep. Up. Up. Yes. Let me use that. Let me earn some money. Money, 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 money. Yep. And picture. See you, ghost. See you around, dude. Climb up. Out down there. Drop down, drop me down. I need that. Yeah. Climb up. Jump me down. So I need a car.
Oh, we get to go.
Hard work is good for this soul.
It's colorful again. Yeah, the picture.
Felt a bit naked there.
So, sir? I need your car.
Melda, I just bought this car.
That's okay. You just buy this car, but just give me the car. Where? Where is the stuff? Damn it.
Ow!
Yep. No, I don't want you to start here. So should I destroy that? Is that all you ask? Yeah. Dr. Kwan, let's talk.
It's just natural.
Well, whatever you did to that kraut, it worked a little too well. Wanker never made it past the front desk.
I have not, as of yet, perfected the brainwashing technique. I will have...
Brainwashing? I'd rather my brain stay dirty. So what's the next step in this master plan of yours?
Unfortunately, my plans must be delayed. The Gestapo has dispatched a pair of notorious assassins to hunt me down. I had a crucial meeting scheduled for today, but now I will not be able to meet my contact. The danger is too great. Unless, of course...
You want me to cover your back? Is that it?
There is a sniper's nest overlooking the square where the meeting is to take place. One of my colleagues will be watching the square from another building across the street with binoculars and a radio. If you position yourself in the sniper's nest, he will be able to help you spot any enemy agents in the crowd. I trust that you will kill them before they kill me.
You could find worse odds to gamble on, Doctor. I'll do what I can.
There's guarantees
the war
will end.
Got to send. I want to kill that guy. I want to kill that guy. I need that weapon. I need. Stupid clothes. We really need the bomb. Bye bye. Oh, there. Okay. Then let's mean I can go inside there. We can explode that thing.
I'm with you, monsieur.
Fucking deadly!
Jump me down, jump me down. I need a car. Give me that car, and I want to buy stuff.
Riley Kite is the over the burger place. I'm under cover in the area of Miss Tolerio.
Quête le weapon, mes chureurs. Tommy,
so sorry.
Love Tommy.
Someone said, "Go, stay, look, there's someone entering."
No, sneaky way. And you're not worth to there. Stay there. I don't want to go down there. There must something here. Up there. Up. Oh, no. Oh, crap. Wrong button. And you're dying. You just dying there. I know that's me. You want to kill me, oh.
Is anybody there?
Bonjour, Mr. Devlin.
Alright, I'm in position. Keep your eyes peeled.
Kwong is entering the square now. I see nothing yet.
What? Kwong?
Sniper, on the rooftop. The building on the left side of the square. Shoot him, quickly!
All right, keep your shirt on.
I see the second assassin. The building on the right side of the square. Quickly, he's taking aim! Target eliminated. That should do it. Wait, someone's coming. There, on the street. Three more agents closing in. We are sending the car back for Quan. Keep him covered.
Bloody hell!
Yep.
Shooting, Mr. Devlin. Dr. Quan has asked me to express his most sincere gratitude.
Fine. Tell the doctor I'll be in touch.
Need my gun, and I still need to climb up the building. Let's see what kind of stuff was up there. Oh, these. Okay, I got it. Then what? Nothing. Just some money. Few money. A bunch of money. Okay, done. 8,000 grand. 8 grand. And almost done.
En l'honneur de l'anniversaire du Führer, le couvre-feu sera différé de 15 minutes.
Oh, that thing, okay. So I just wonder what is that thing there? And I saw that. How to explode it. Run, run, Sean. I'm Sean and I need to run. You need to run, Sean Devon. Sean Devon. Just want to leave this place, okay? Just let me climb up there. What the? Can you let me leave here, guys? I didn't want to make trouble with you.
Kann sich nicht verstecken.
Live for me. Okay. So I pause here and we will see what will happen next time in Cybertor Viking Harmor. So see you folks. Bye bye.